from page 774 in the hymnal, and it's Psalm chapter 40, verses 1 through 11. I waited patiently for the Lord, who inclined to me and heard my cry.
The Lord drew me up from the dust of the pit, out of the mire of the bog, set my feet upon a rock, making my steps secure.
The Lord put a new song in my mouth, a song of praise to our God.
Many will see and be in awe, and put their trust in the Lord.
Blessed are those who make the Lord their trust, who do not turn to the proud, to those who go astray after false gods.
O Lord my God, you have multiplied your wondrous deeds and your thoughts towards us. None can compare with you.
Were I to proclaim and tell of them, they would be more than can be numbered.
Sacrifice and offering you do not desire, but you have given me an open ear.
For offering and sin offering you have not required.
And I said, lo, I come, in the roll of the book it is written of me. I have life to do your will, O my God. Your law is within my heart.
I have told the glad news of deliverance in the great congregation.
Lo, I have not restrained my lips, as you know, O Lord.
I have not hid your saving help within my heart. I have spoken of your faithfulness and your salvation.
I have not concealed your steadfast love and faithfulness from the great congregation.
O Lord, do not withhold your mercy from me.
Let your steadfast love and faithfulness ever preserve me.
Please stand now as you are able as we reaffirm our faith together with the ancient words of the Apostles' Creed. I believe in God the Father Almighty, maker of heaven and earth, and in Jesus Christ, his only Son, our Lord, who was conceived by the Holy Spirit, born of the Virgin Mary, suffered under Pontius Pilate, was crucified, dead, and buried. The third day he rose from the dead. Ascended into heaven, and sitteth at the right hand of God the Father Almighty. From thence he shall come to judge the quick and the dead. I believe in the Holy Spirit, the Holy Catholic Church, the communion of saints, the forgiveness of sins, the resurrection of the body, and the life everlasting. Amen.